Seahawks trying to break a six-game losing streak tonight. Take it on Reading after falling behind at the top of the first. The Seahawks would tie the game at one. That's when Ronaldo Hernandez singles to left field to knock in Jason Rosario. Portland then had a big third inning. After taking the lead, Ryan Fitzgerald extends it with an RBI single to right field. Fitzgerald scoring later in the inning on the single up the middle by Tyreek Reed. Taking a look at that shot there. Seahawks win 11-3. And when you go to a Seahawks game, you might hope to go home with a baseball, pick up a foul ball, but how about this, a bat. Special night for one young fan during the third inning. This is during the rally too. Ronaldo Hernandez called over a child, calls him over to the dugout, and handed him a bat to take home from the game. I don't think he's ever going to forget that gift.